soul could revive from my carnal remains. What does it matter to me if it all fades to black, if I'm born once again and no one really is free? How could I be condemned for the things that I've done if my intentions were good?